Before we start, I would just like to thank Sasha and Sharka for giving me a bunch of information on this area and really helping this place come back to life. They discovered it in 2008, I think, until 2010, and then they left. After this place wasn't really climbed for about 11 years, but as I'm going to show in this video, this place should be on everybody's radar. It's mainly moderates, but there's easy stuff and a lot of hard stuff as well. I think we're up to 110 problems now, from V0 to V10. There's also about 5 to 6 projects and a bunch of stuff that still has to be cleaned and climbed by anyone who wants. Let's get to it. Petropolis Rediscovered, 142 Productions.
Dude.
this first picture, this is what the landing used to look like, and the second picture is the landing that Wyan and Sharka made. Big props to you guys. Crazy work. Thank you.
We'll be right back. That's good, right?
That's really good.
Yeah. What's it? Camera?
Yeah. Chapo, it was a little wet. Sick climb.
Fucking shit. We'll be right back.
Yes.
Rock Scrubbers Unite. Unknown destination, aiming for the sky. So high, so high, so high. Killing frustration, we're doing it all to survive the night fall. When you fight against the time and you're about to lose your mind, it's easy to cross the line.
So you dance in light, heavy smoke. Have you fixed that treasured heart, that song broke? Here is a safe, follow me, give this a meaning. Do you wanna feel the rush when somebody is listening?
Ergonomic 101 brushing.